Welcome to Unity with Pam, with your host, Pam Willis-Hovey.
Enrichment Services, I'm praying I say her name right because I'm real Southern, Marquetta Williams, Marquita, I'm sorry, and please forgive me.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Marquita Williams. I'm the Development Coordinator for Enrichment Services Program. And some of you may be familiar with Enrichment Services Program, ESP. A lot of people in the community know us by our services, so our Head Start, Early Head Start services, and even our Energy Assistance Program. But we have been in the community for over 50 years, providing services to 8 counties in Georgia, 1 county in Alabama, and that is new for us. We just recently moved into the Russell County area, so we're really excited about that. But again, our mission is to eliminate poverty through education, services, and partnership. So we really believe in that partnership, working with the community, working with community agencies, and even corporations right here in our community to really combat this issue, this social issue of poverty. As I mentioned, we've recently moved into Russell County, but you'll be surprised, there's over 71,000 individuals living in poverty every day in our community, in our nine county service area. So again, when we talk about partnership, it really takes us working together to really fight this issue of poverty. You can reach us at 706-649-1696. That's my direct extension. Or you can visit us on the web. Our website is Enrichment Services. That's with the S, enrichmentservices.org. To find out more information about our program, our services, and even some of our upcoming events. We are gearing up for that energy assistance season, so that information will be coming out pretty soon. With our energy assistance program, that's where we assist families with paying their energy bill. So again, that information will be out on our website, and you can also follow us on Facebook at Enrichment Services Program. Thank you.
We're going to make it. And here we are 38 years later, and we're still in business. And I thank God for that. I have some gift cards that I would like to give out. Just a little bit about insurance. We started out on 1606 South Lumpkin Road, and we stayed there for about 22 years. And then CVS came along, and they decided that they wanted our location more than we did, so we had the opportunity and was blessed to move at 531 Veterans Parkway, and we was there for now for the last 6 years, and we thank God for that move. Insurance. A lot of people don't know anything about their car insurance, and I want you to know that we sell car insurance, life insurance, health insurance, RAs, we even own a bank. We do checking accounts, savings account, and investments. So we do it all. So don't think that State Farm just sell car insurance. We sell homeowners, life, health, and everything else. And my concern is a lot of people have car insurance, and they don't even know what they have. When they get in an accident, I thought I had full coverage. Well, we don't use the term full coverage because full coverage can mean anything. So how many here know what's the minimum amount of car insurance and liability that you should have? Who knows that? The minimum amount that Georgia require for you to have liability insurance. And anybody know? Raise your hand. Anybody know? No. No. Okay, Pam was right. It's $25,000, $50,000, $25,000. And you might not know what that means. The first $25,000 mean bodily injury. So if someone says, Rick, get a check. Now, if you don't have enough insurance, when you get an accident, you can't get no check. So you got to first have the proper amount of insurance in order to get a check. So the minimum amount is 25, 50, 25, which is 25 for bodily injury. And then 50,000, the middle number, is combined. That's all your policy will pay combined, 50,000. And then the last is 25,000 personal property. That's if you hit a car, hit somebody's house, you only have 25,000. So it's a lot. You can call me. My name is Pat Gant, State Farm, 531 Veterans Parkway. We're 2 doors up from Chester's going toward the Civic Center. And our telephone number is 706-324-2297.
All right, here's another longtime friend. And I came to meet her when she was running for re-election, and she would come to Sugar's on a little bitty moped. And her name is Linda Pierce. She is Superior Court Clerk.
Thank you. I've been with Pam on a lot of shows. I've been honored to be a guest, and I have to say that probably one of the most, by far the warmest crowds are always out at Farrfield Manor. You feel a lot of the warmth and goodness that's here. I want to say thank you to Pam. I've been, as you know, I've been in politics a long time. I'll be retiring at the end of the year. And I want to thank all of you for allowing me to serve this community for 7 terms for 28 years. I don't know how many, thank you. I don't know how many of you know this, but when I first ran for office, I had lived here for 5 years. We came here through the military and had a little 5-year-old daughter. I wasn't well known in the community. I just got out and worked hard, and everybody saw me all over. But this community put a lot of faith in me, and you do not know how much that has meant to me every day that I've ever lived here. I want to now, though, to give a lot of credit to Pam Hovey and her show, because it is so easy nowadays to basically give in to the temptation to go for the ugliness, go for the hatred and the meanness. It gets the ratings, but Pam has hung tough. Her shows are doing what we should be doing, which is showing the goodness in our community. Amen. What it's showing that how all the services are available. I have found so much about all the different things that we are doing in our community that I would never know about without Pam. And she emphasizes that. And she's held tough, and she's still here. And I think she's a testament to the fact that you don't have to go ugly. You don't have to go reach for the bottom to be able to be successful in life. And I've got one more minute. She reminds me a little bit, I don't know if you remember this movie called Pay It Forward.
Yeah.
All right. That was one of my favorite movies. And if you don't recall it, it would start with this little small child. But basically, it was small acts of kindness that were done by an individual for another individual, not for recognition, not for credit. And then it started spreading, and it was contagious because then that person did it for someone else, and it went down the line. And it was, but it was not for something for personal recognition whatsoever. And it reminds me of the first time I've ever seen that was with my father when I was growing up. And I was the oldest of 6 children, and I grew up in a strictly working-class family. My father grew up in the Depression. He didn't have much opportunity for anything. Yet all of the children, we never had any fear that our parents were not going to be there for us. But we had very little. But as I said, he grew up in the Depression when there was nothing. Every Christmas, he would take me as the oldest, and we would go out and find some old bike, and he would redo it, find a family that didn't have anything for Christmas, leave it on the door so that nobody would ever know. And that had stuck with me all these years. And I want you to think Pam is a lot like that because she is constantly giving credit to people who are basically doing all those acts of goodness. And I guarantee you that's the same all over this room right now today. Thank you.
Unity with Pam is being brought to you by these great sponsors.
If you've been injured, remember this number. Forrest Johnson & Associates helps people to get a check for their injuries. Auto and truck accidents.
Get a check.
Construction accidents.
Get a check.
Slip and fall accidents.
Get a check.
Work accidents.
Get a check.
All serious injury cases.
In Columbus, call now.
Speak to a lawyer.
706-223-5380.
If you've been injured, call Forrest B. Johnson & Associates now.
Get a check.
And we've recovered millions for our clients. Call us today.
It has been said, all that is necessary for the triumph of evil is for good men to do nothing. How long will we let this continue? Do something. Please help. Call us to get involved.
Shoulda, Woulda, Coulda, a new book by author Pam Willis Hovey is now available.
This story of a young Joanna and her journey of love will have you excited with the turn of every page. Shoulda, Woulda, Coulda is available for purchase through Amazon and at unitywithpam.org.
When I used to fail over and over trying to invent things, everyone said I was crazy. Then I invented this Mama Jamma. Just like this morning when I wanted chicken for breakfast, everyone said I was crazy again. Then I got the new Egg White Grill from Chick-fil-A. Let's review. Crazy? Not crazy. Crazy? Not crazy.
Chicken for breakfast. It's not as crazy as you'd think. Try the new Egg White Grill from Chick-fil-A.
You do know the experts at Midas will tell you what needs fixing now and what can wait, right? Like, I don't know, brakes?
Of course I do.
Trust the Midas Touch for brakes, tires, oil, everything.
Come into Chester's Barbecue for our world-famous mouth-watering ribs, smoked fresh on our grill daily. Or try one of our barbecue pork plates with fresh sides. Chester's has delicious sandwich combos to choose from that are sure to please. We also serve tempting home-cooked favorites. And don't forget to take home your own bottle of great sauce. Chester's Barbecue, serving the best food at the best price. With three locations to serve you.
Welcome to Unity with Pam, with your host, Pam Willis-Hovey.
Another long-term friend. He's been with me. He always took care of me at my military shows. He always saw to me. And even though he's retired, he still makes sure my military shows are taken care of. He is Colonel Lee Washington. And I like to call him for it along with his friend, Mr. Harris.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Vet to vet. The song that Bishop Hill played, nobody can tell the story but yourself. So vet to vet, you know, we have a lot of veterans that tell the story. Ourselves, and we learn them, we teach them, we reach them. We gladly teach, we gladly learn. Can't nobody say it better than Martin Luther King. Everybody can be great because you can serve. You don't have to have a college degree.
That's right.
You only have to have a heart generated by grace. And a heart generated by love.
Amen.
Vet to Vet is a peer-to-peer program. And you know, that by being a veteran, can't nobody tell a veteran what they went through but another veteran.
Amen.
Because you know, like the song that I live to be old,
yeah.
I have seen some 19 years old friends of mine didn't live 20 minutes when they came into country. So that's what we're up against, post-traumatic stress disorder. And then we gladly teach and we gladly reach one.
Amen. All right.
Good morning.
Good morning.
As Pam said, I'm Lee Washington. I would like to thank you very much for all of your hospitality and the things that you have done for the community as well. I have been her sole person who run her veterans programs and for Memorial Day and Veterans Day. And speaking of Veterans Day, we are celebrating this year 50 years of Vietnam veterans. We are honoring them.
Amen.
And on November the 11th at 7 o'clock at the Columbus Convention and Trade Center, we are having a banquet celebrating those veterans. And of course, we are going to have Superior Court Judge Allen, who's going to be our guest speaker for the program. And the program starts at 7 o'clock again on November 11th of next month at 7 o'clock. And then, of course, it will be a sit-down dinner. And the cost is $37.50. And we would like to invite each and every one of you, if you're interested in coming, please do not hesitate to notify me. I'm at 334-538-2995. Or you can contact the American Legion Post 135, in which I have an appointment to finalize the program at 1 o'clock today. So if you see me get up and leave, that's where I'm headed.
All
Thank you.
These are some wonderful ladies. They come all the way from the valley. They sang us happy. Ooh-wee. They are Naomi House, and they have a choir. Come forward.
Good afternoon. I was listening to them speak. I was thinking about something I read this morning. 1 John in chapter 1, verse 5, it says, God is light, and in him there is no darkness at all. Then in chapter 4, verse 16, it says, God is love. And whoever lives in love lives in God, and God also in him. So today, that's the spirit in which we bring this song to you, in the love and light of Christ Jesus. That is the spirit in which I think Miss Pam Hovey brings her show to the community. And it's just an honor and a blessing to be able to sing for the Lord. We hope that it's a blessing to him and to y'all.
Lord, you're holy. Lord, you're holy. And we lift you up and magnify your name. Ooh, 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 ooh. Lord, you're holy. Lord, you're holy. And we lift you up and magnify your name. As I look around and I see all the works that your hands have made, and the awesomeness of you, and how your love will never fade, mere words cannot express what I feel inside. I can't describe your glory divine, but as a token of my love, this is what I'll do. I'll lift my hands and cry, Lord, you're holy.
Lord, you're holy.
Lord, you're holy.
And we lift you up
and magnify,
and magnify your name.
Lord, you're holy.
So holy.
Lord, you're holy.
And we lift you up and magnify your name.
There's not enough words that I can say to tell you how much I appreciate all the wonderful things you've given me. Your love and kindness, your tender mercy. It's my desire to praise you and tell you how much I love you. You're worthy of all of the honor. Lord, you're worthy of all of the praise.
I don't know how you could love
how
me.
How you could love me.
How you could give me so much mercy. You didn't have to suffer and die for me way back on Calvary. But I just want to thank you. I've got to thank you.
I thank you.
Yes, I do. I just want to
thank
you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Wonderful, glorious, holy and righteous,
oh, victorious,
conqueror, triumphant and mighty, healer, deliverer, shield and defense, strong tower and my best friend, omnipotent, omnipresent, soon coming king, Alpha, Omega, Lord of everything,
you're holy,
holy,
Lord.
Holy. holy,
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 holy
is your name.
Unity with Pam is being brought to you by these great sponsors.
The average home has more than 5 devices connected to the internet. Is your internet strong enough to keep up? At WOW, we can boost your internet with speeds up to 110 megabits per second. So you can handle it all and then some. That's WOW, not what you'd expect from a cable company. Find your perfect speed at WOWWay.com.
Come on in to Sugars for a sweet taste of Southern cooking. You will be taken back to Sunday dinner at Grandma's house with every bite. Daily specials serving fried chicken, collards, black-eyed peas. Also, melt-in-your-mouth cornbread. You will want to ask for seconds. Also, try one of our homemade desserts. You will be in sweet, sweet heaven. Sugars offers catering for all your corporate, church, and family gatherings. They will do all the work and save you all the trouble. Sugars, a taste of Southern cooking.
Hello, I'm Pastor Willis.
And I'm Co-Pastor Emma Willis.
And we welcome you to be a part of our ministry. We have a wonderful illustrated teaching and preaching we want to share with you. And also we sharing with you our dance ministry and also our choir and our outreach ministry. And we have a wonderful Sunday school. And we welcome you to come and be a part of this ministry. God bless you.
For over 25 years, the Bug Patrol at All-Star Pest Control has protected thousands of families' homes from pests and rodents. Although most treatments have no odor and are environmentally friendly, our high-technology products and methods get absolute results.
And we guarantee it!
All-Star Pest Control, over 25 years of guaranteed protection.
I'm a fan of this plateau.
I'm a fan of things that go.
I'm a fan of all things kitschy.
I'm a fan of Lionel Richie.
Hello.
I'm a fan of DQ. I'm a fan of DQ Bakes.
Bakes.
DQ Bakes.
I'm a fan of warm ciabatta.
I'm a fan of cold and hotter.
Melty snacks on my snack break.
I'm a fan of DQ Bakes.
New artisan-style sandwiches, snack melts, and desserts. Hot out of the oven and only at your DQ. This is fan food, not fast food.
I'm a fan.
Welcome to Unity with Pam, with your host, Pam Willis-Hovey.
Gifts galore, prints, and more. I'm looking for Gigi and Sugar.
Good morning, everybody. How are you guys? I just want to say y'all are a fine group of folks there. Yeah. Looking good. Well, my name is Gina. I'm the creator of Gifts Galore. It's a gift shop that I just started about 6 months ago. It's online only. So I'm looking to expand and have a storefront probably in the late holiday season. So the concept of my business is to provide unique and affordable gifts and art. And I have a table set up in the out front. It has a few things on display if anybody's interested. If you want to have something customized, I can do that for you. If you want to just take a business card, that's available to you as well. Does anybody have any questions? No? It's called Gifts Galore, Prints, and More, okay? And our web address is giftsgaloreandprints.com. I'm going to hand it over to my sister. She's going to tell you a little bit about her business.
Hi, my name is actually Aisha Sugar Wright, but I am actually also author Sugar Shack. And what I do is I actually write novels, and I've recently become a puzzle maker. So is there anybody in the room that actually likes word search puzzles, like Sudoku, all that kind of stuff? Okay, well, y'all can meet me right outside, because I actually have a series, and it's called All Around the World. I actually spent 8 years in the military. I know I have braces, and I look like I'm 13, but I'm not. I'm almost 30. But I've actually spent 8 years in the military. And what I did was, when I was traveling around the world and I got to meet a whole lot of different people from literally all over the world. I've been so many places I can't even name all of them. But what I found was that there were so many different creative cultures and places that a lot of people didn't get to see. I know myself, I'm from Charleston. Well, she's my sister, so we're from Charleston, South Carolina. And there are a lot of people that are in our hometown that have never left Charleston, that have never gotten to see all of these beautiful different places. And myself, I've always been the type of child that instead of going outside to play, I used to have my journal and I used to like to write. Like, even to this day, I still transcribe on paper and not necessarily on a computer. So that was my way of just transforming what I saw and tried to put it into a puzzle. So I made these creative puzzles because I know it's something that people like. And it's fun to do. But then at the same time, you get to learn a little bit. So it's not just like the ones you go get at the dollar store and you just do the puzzles and that's it. No, you actually get to learn a little bit about different places, about different things, about different cultures, different religions. And so that was just, I don't know, that was just my way of trying to bridge the gap, what I understood. I've also done a little bit of research, and what I actually found is that something that I just love to do was actually very helpful for the older generation, especially the people that are affected by Alzheimer's. And then it's also something that will help the younger generation because it helps them with spelling and word recognition. So something that I started just as something that I liked, it actually had a lot of benefits. So again, my name is Aisha, but I'm also author Sugar Shack, and I am the creator of the All Around the World Word Search Puzzle Series, and you guys can see me right in the front as well, and y'all look great.
Thank you for watching Unity with Pam. If you would like to be a sponsor, please contact us or visit unitywithpam.org.
If you've been injured, remember this number. Forrest Johnson & Associates helps people to get a check for their injuries. Auto and truck accidents.
Get a check.
Construction accidents.
Get a check.
Slip and fall accidents.
Get a check.
Work accidents.
Get a check.
And all serious injury cases.
In Columbus.
Call now. Speak to a lawyer.
706-223-5380.
If you've been injured, call Forrest B. Johnson & Associates now.
Get a check.
And we've recovered millions for our clients. Call us today.
Shoulda, Woulda, Coulda, a new book by author Pam Willis Hovey is now available. This story of a young Joanna and her journey of love will have you excited with the turn of every page. Shoulda, Woulda, Coulda is available for purchase through Amazon and at unitywithpam.org.